Today's topic for discussion is narration change of interrogative sentence. Today you will see the narration of question tag or tag question. Now see how direct speech is changed into indirect one in respect of question tag. Now see. Here you see the rules first. Statement, affirmative, question tag, question tag, negative. Statement, negative, question tag, affirmative. This is the rule. And here the reporting verb asked is used. The linker if or whether is used. And here in this respect, you will have to follow the rules. If the statement is given in affirmative sense, then the question tag will be in negative sense. And if there is the statement in negative sense, then opposite sense, that is question tag, will be of affirmative sense. And here, now see examples. Sida said to Leela, you see the moon here. Don't you? You see the moon here, don't you? Here, in this respect, you will have to convert the speech into indirect formation. Here, said is there, said to Leela. So, you will have to change it into see. Sida asked Leela if or whether will be used as a linker. Here, then, you is there. You is the second person pronoun. It is to be changed into the person spoken to. Here, you is related with Leela. So, the pronoun she, if she, here present indefinite form is there, then reporting verb is used as the past tense. You will have to change it into past form, past indefinite form. Present indefinite will be changed into past indefinite form. So you will have to write, she saw the moon there. Here will be changed into there. And assumed that she did. Here, don't you. Don't you. That is, at the using of conjunction and, you will have to use assumed as the verb. Assume that she did. Here, this is the affirmative sense. And if the sense is affirmative in the statement formation, then you will have to follow the negative sense. But if there is the negative formation in the question center, then you will have to follow the affirmative sense in it. And here in another example, you will have to see how the direct speech is changed into indirect one in respect of question type. Now see. He said to me, the water of the river runs very deep here, doesn't it? The water of the river runs very deep here, doesn't it? Here, this is the example with the negative sense in the question term. And at the time of converting the speech into indirect narration, you will have to use the reporting verb asked or inquired of. He said to me, he inquired of me, E-N-Q-U-I-R-E-D, inquired of me, if the water of the river ran, here runs is there, present indefinite verb is used in the devoted speech. At the time of converting the speech into indirect narration, you will have to follow the past indefinite form of the verb run, ran. Here ran will be used. If the water of the river ran very deep there, and assumed that here, doesn't it? This is the negative sense. So, at the time of changing the speech into indirect narration, you will have to use the affirmative sense here. It did. In this way, you will have to change the speech from direct to indirect one in respect of question tag. Some more examples may be given in this respect. Now see. He said to me, Leela can speak English well. Leela can speak English well. Can't see. Leela can speak English well. Can't see. Here, he said to me, Leela can speak English well. Can't see. And here you see, there is the negative sense in the question tag. So at the time of converting the speech into indirect narration, you will have to use it in the affirmative sense. So you will have to write the answer in this way. He asked me. He asked me if or whether will be used. Here Leela could, can will be changed into could because here rewarding verb is there in the past tense. Speak English well. Leela could speak English well. And assumed that here can't see is there in the negative sense. But you will have to make the sense affirmative. And assume that she could. In this way, you will have to write the answer. In another example, you may clear out your sense. Suppose he said to me, "You are going to school aren't you? You are going to school, aren't you?" Here this is the question tag in the negative sense. So at the time of converting the speech into indirect one, you will have to write the answer in this way. He asked me if, here pronoun will be changed. If the pronoun of the reported speech is in second person, it will be changed into the person spoken to. Here me is the person spoken to, so you will be replaced by the use of I. Here you is the nominative form or subject. Here the nominative form or subject form will be used of me. Here I will be used instead of me. To remove you, the second person pronoun, you will have to use the first person pronoun here. Because here you is the second person pronoun. According to the change of pronoun in the reported speech, here if the pronoun is in second person, it will be changed into the person spoken to. So in this way you will have to change it. Now this is the present continuous tense used here, and here reporting verb is used in the past tense, so you will have to write in the past continuous tense. Present continuous form will be changed into past continuous form, so you will have to write, "I was going to school." I was going to school and assumed. And assumed that. Here, you see, "aren't you?" This is used in the negative sense. So you will have to use it in the affirmative sense. So you will have to write it and assumed that I was. In this way, you will have to write the answer. Now, you may give another example. Suppose, he said to me, "You did not cause much damage to the book. Did you?" He said to me, "You did not cause much damage to the book. Did you?" Here now see, here statement formation is in the negative sense and the question tag is in the affirmative sense. So at that time of converting the speech into indirect narration, you will have to write the answer in this way. He asked me if or whether will be used as a linker before the introduction of the reported speech. So you will have to write the answer in this way. I had here did plus cause is there. Past indefinite form is used in the reported speech. And here the reporting verb is in past tense, so the verb of the reported speech will be changed into past perfect formation. The past perfect formation will be followed in this way. If I had next caused, past perfect formation, had caused, if I had caused much damage to the book. Here, the statement will be changed in this way, and here you did not cause much damage to the book. Here you will have to write the answer in the affirmative sense. If I had caused much damage to the book. And here now see, this is the affirmative sense. So at the time of writing the answer, you will have to make the negative sense in it. And assume, and A-S-S-U-M-E-D, and assume that I had not. I had not. Here you see, here did you is there. Did is the past indefinite form. Here question tag is used in the affirmative sense. So you will have to write the answer in the negative sense. So it will clear the sense of the question tag. And in this way, you have to learn how to change from direct speech to indirect one in respect of narration change of interrogative sentence in the question tag. Thank you.